Welcome everybody to today's tutorial. Today we're going to cover default destinations. What is a default destination? Well, essentially, rather than you having to create a destination for every single schedule that you make, why not create a default destination that you can easily import into any schedule? You can access default destinations from here in the options menu. So from the option menu, go down to default destinations, and you'll see a list of all of the defaults that you can potentially use. If you want to add a new default destination, simply click add here. And like setting up any other destination, just simply select the particular direction that it's going to be going to. In this case, I'll use disk. Decide format. And click OK. And there it is. You can organize them with the up and down green arrows if you like, and you can get rid of any of them by simply pressing the delete button. How do you import default destinations into your schedule? It's easy as pie. Simply access one of your particular schedules that you're using. Go to the destination section and click import. There's my list of default destinations I've created. Simply select it and click OK. And there it is. And I'll click apply and OK, and you've officially made the change to your schedule by adding that default destination. There we go. We've now learned how to make a default destination and import it into any schedule that you're created or creating. Thank you very much for joining.